Okay, y'all. I just got here. Today is game day, period. We had to come to Tower City so we could get dropped off. This is your girl. I had to hurry up and do makeup today.
You is funny.
Okay, so I'm I cannot be serious. So now we're about to get on the shuttle to get taken over. Excuse me. I only had one contact to do my makeup, so we all suck. We about to get on this shuttle. Hopefully you can see, you know. Huh? Oh. Alright, y'all. Let me see. Look at this shuttle. Look at this. I feel like first class.
Not to have the camera.
Are you
all day today?
All day. I love this. Hey. Look at y'all. Look at me.
Yeah. Oh, wait. We have another dancer.
Look at this. Nice little area. Okay, y'all, but I see y'all when we get to the stadium. Y'all, we here.
We're here.
Ooh. Game day.
I think the door's in front entrance, but I've been here one time since we did the stadium. You know, shout out to you, LeBron. You're my favorite player. I love you so much. I can't wait to meet you one day. Where are we going?
I know. Whew. Your girl got a vlog, y'all. I got to vlog this. This is going to be a fire vlog, okay? Okay, hold on. Y'all, we in the stadium. Look at this show.
Oh, did you just have my face?
I got you now. She's so goofy. What? Ooh, we here. I'm excited, y'all. We perform at like 4-ish today.
Three.
Well, the game started at 3, but we perform like around like 4. So it's about to be so dope, y'all. They had to redo it because LeBron was here. He brought us a chip. Okay, shout out to you. But this stadium was looking a little bit raggedy. It's nice now. It's nice. Period, we got that right there. Yes. I'm sorry, y'all. I got to keep flipping the camera because I don't got my stick. Playing the Pelicans today. Zion Williamson on that team. I can't see. Hey. This little cute officer self. Is he married? I need to stop playing. I'm just. Oh, I like that. Ooh. Oh, this is so nice. Oh, this is nice. I just feel like I'm gonna have a house like this one day. I could just see, and then a nice little bar. We like that, y'all.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, y'all. As I was saying that, I read my contact Saturday, and so y'all, I had to do my makeup on with one eye. Okay. And so if my makeup look bad, y'all, excuse me, because I'm going to fix it. Because I love my mama, and she coming up here to bring me a contact lens, okay, y'all? Because I cannot. But be here. I'm very excited. I'm very grateful to be here. I just thank God. Y'all know I love him. I love Jesus. So, you know, I got to give thanks to him. And look at that shine. Look at that. Thank you, Jesus, for the shine, for the light. But I'm so grateful to be here, really. And it's just for me to get out my own way, just for me to start dancing again, to be consistent and persistent in what I want to do and chasing my dreams. Don't ever stop, y'all. Chase your dreams till you can't no more, okay? What's the saying? If you reach the moon, the shortest you will fall is the stars. Or if you reach for the stars, the shortest you will fall is the moon. It's that one. I gotta keep switching the camera because my arm hurt, but... You know, I'm like extremely grateful to be here. I'm extremely grateful to be in the cab setting. It's just amazing, y'all. So I'm low key, I'm hype. I'm not low key, I'm hype. I'm just a little bit nervous. It's been a minute, but bye, y'all. I'll be back. We about to just chill for a little bit. So we're gonna do that. Probably do a little TikTok and all that good stuff. So yeah, I'll see y'all later. Y'all, Nemo be making my vlogs, cause what? Look. Oh my goodness. The whole crew is here now. Not the whole crew, but a little bit more than what it was before. But y'all, I'm just extremely grateful to be here. I will say that, like, I did have a little bit of social anxiety coming back into these settings because, you know, I've been in isolation and I just been trying to keep figuring out who I am and whose I am and what it is that I need to do as a person and just, you know, walking in alignment with God. So it's just been a little bit of social anxiety, but I'm learning how to adjust and learning how to just keep telling myself, you know, positivity all the time. Like, you're beautiful, you're smart, you're goals, you are a light in this world, it's nothing wrong with you. So even when I'm in a setting with a whole bunch of other people, I gotta keep telling myself that, because, you know, just being around people and somebody may be looking at you and they may not even be looking at you, but you think that they're looking at you in the wrong way and they not. They just may just be in their head, or they just may be spacing out when you think it's something negative about you. So I'm just still in the process of not always going to be a negative and just really embracing the moment and just not looking at myself, like taking my focus off of me, but also putting on other people. Like, oh my God, like, okay, she's looking at me, but she's a beautiful dancer, you know, just trying to remove what I think, y'all. I told y'all this is a journey, and we're gonna be on this journey together, because I am not trying to be in my head. I want to enjoy life. I want to be able to say, okay, you know, I was in my head, and y'all could see how I was in my head, but now I'm starting to remove how I feel. Like, even the other day, I was telling my friend that I feel like, you know, I used to feel like I'm not as smart, but when you tell yourself that, you become that. So when I'm speaking, I'm not using the extent of my vocabulary. I'm just, okay, yeah, I'm gonna be like, and there's nothing wrong with that, but I want to be able to be more articulate and more able to express how I feel with, you know, bigger words. And so yeah, like, I feel like I always played myself, because I always either A, thought people did not think I was smart, or B, I just didn't think I was smart myself, because I've been around in a setting with other people who were smarter than me, especially being around, you know, white people. Like, I'm like, dang, I'm not as smart as them, and then they have all this knowledge, and I don't feel like I have just as much knowledge as them. So when I start speaking, I start stuttering, or I start feeling, you know, just inadequate in a lot of areas, and I'm not. So y'all, just for that, that's a word for today. That's maybe a word for you. That may be encouragement for you, that you are not what you think you are, like, you in your head. And so I just gotta tell myself, y'all, I'm smart, I'm beautiful, I'm talented, I'm gifted, I'm loved, I am, you know, God just loves me, and he loves you too, and there's nothing wrong with you. So even being in the setting and being by myself when I'm blogging, I see people looking at me and just like, oh, what's she doing? Or, you know, that's just me thinking that, but that may not even be true. Some people may be inspired. Other people may just be like, girl, what is she doing? But, you know, it is what it is. I can't let my life be affected how other people think and how I think other people think, because now I'm living my life based off of assumption, and I don't want to live my life based off of that. So I want to be able to walk in peace, walk in joy, have a mind like Christ. And that's what I'm doing daily and constantly renewing my mind. It happens daily. And so I'm just in the process where it's like, okay, that's fine. But Yeah, y'all, I just had to say that real quick. But I'm gonna for real show you. I'm going to show you the rest. Maybe, hopefully, I could take you guys downstairs with me when we are on the stadium and practicing and things like that before the show. I probably won't be able to get the show because I don't have no one coming to record for me, but I will be able to, like, probably show you the rehearsal process and just the vibe of the game for real. Like, the ambiance is going to be crazy for sure. But, all right, y'all, for real, for real. Okay, bye.
Ooh, low part of that carpet.
Come on, carpet.
Sorry, listen.
Say da 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 four da 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 da. Wrong foot.
Ow!
Excuse me, sorry.
On our way to the arena, we about to practice, and we doing it, babe. We doing it, we doing it. I'm hyped, y'all. I'm hyped because, you know, it's my favorite, and two, I get to dance, okay? Let's see all this black beauty on the floor. Whew. Y'all, she said she want to blog. She should blog, right? She should blog, period. Okay, y'all, look, look, look. We got the stadium.
And human beings.
Y'all, that was run number
two.
How it feel? How it feel? Run number two.
I love the fact that I can hear y'all.
Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Please enjoy a very special halftime dedicated to his memory as we continue to live his dream.
Thank you.
so I always look forward to coming to Cleveland with great and eager anticipation. And I want to assure you today that the idea whose time has come in our day, in our generation, is the idea of freedom and human dignity. Wherever people are assembled today, whether they are in Johannesburg, South Africa, Nairobi, Kenya, or whether they are in Jackson, Mississippi, Atlanta, Georgia, New York City, or Cleveland, Ohio, the cry is always the same. We want to be free. Free. Free.
What I need to do, who I could bless today, and I'm over here like, oh my god, I'm in my head. But I'm gonna get it together. I'm gonna get it together.
You're a
girl. I
she was killing it. She was killing her lead. She came out, she did her thing, and then she said, and then went on.
Yeah, I wanted to yell. I was like, I don't
want to mess up. Yes, girl. Each time, you got to get better, right?
That's what I'm talking about.
Probably. All right, y'all. Let me go. We about to eat. And what else we about to do? We about to eat. I'm about to meditate. Y'all brought my Bible because I need to read. Because the girls are like crazy. But I'm about to eat, meditate, and read. And just put on some relaxation music and just meditate. Because the girls got to get it together. Okay, gotta get my mind right. Your mind is everything. And if I don't have that, I ain't gonna be good on the court. Who, what do you mean who I'm talking to? I'm talking to y'all. Scribers. I'm talking to my, I love them. Why not?
Who are these people? There's no one there. This is a camera.
Look. It doesn't matter. I'm talking to people who's going to view me.
They talk back.
So what? They're going to talk back in the comments. Y'all, this is what I mean. Y'all see what I mean? I can't even just vlog. I can't vlog without somebody having to say something. Extra, y'all. He mad. He mad. So, y'all, he said my feet ashy. Hold up. I'm about to show y'all because it's my feet ashy. Hello. Y'all need my toes done. I'm happy this camera blurry because they can't see for real. My feet not ashy. Why you playing? Like, what? And, but he want to be in the camera. Okay, all right, y'all, I'm gone, I'm gone. All right, y'all, I'm back and it's almost time. We got ready. We getting ready. Period.
And sweet.
Okay. Look at her hair. Oh my.
Flourish.
I gotta buy mine, but hers is cute. What time is it? It's 2:41. It's 2:41. The game started in 20 minutes. I think we gotta head downstairs with them. But hopefully I can see some ball players, you know? You know I like me some ball players. That ain't gonna never change. That ain't gonna change. Alright y'all, so I'll see y'all when we get downstairs.
Hey.
Hi, hi. Ash, did some pictures. You know how to go.
You
killed the game. Okay.
I'm inside, so I'm
in the
street.
Hey.
Thank you.
By the way, I'm on the phone with Nemo.
You take care of
that. Ooh. Look at this, y'all.
Oh, shoot. I didn't get my shit.
Let him know. Little me. Okay. Yep, I'm out of here.